The M2 chips have been quite underwhelming, and Apple even stopped producing them earlier this year. The reason for this disappointment can be found in the M1 MacBook Air, which completely changed the game. But how does it hold up in 2023? Is it worth buying? Let's explore. First and foremost, let's discuss the specifications. The 2020 MacBook Air is equipped with the M1 chip, boosting 8 CPU cores and 7 GPU cores. It's paired with 8GB of unified memory and a 256GB SSD. At first glance, these specs may not seem like much, but we'll delve into that later. Now let's talk about the design. The MacBook Air retains its iconic wedge-shaped design, which was introduced back in 2008. Personally, I have mixed feelings about it now. While it still looks beautiful and has a timeless appeal, it feels somewhat out of sync with the sleek and boxy design of the current generation of MacBooks. The sharp edges and thick to thinner profile gives it a distinct look, but the thick bezels make the display appear dated. Overall, the design has become more controversial than ever. Moving on to the display, which is easier to judge, the 2020 MacBook Air has a 13.3-inch Retina display that is a pleasure to work on. The colors are vibrant, the brightness is excellent, and the clarity is remarkable. It's ideal both for work and entertainment, although the bezels could be thinner. Surprisingly, there's no notch on this display, which may please some people. However, this is subjective. Now let's address a couple of downsides. First, the webcam. Compared to the MacBook Pro and the new Air, the M1 720 webcam falls short.
Oopsie!
Although it gets the job done for Zoom calls and FaceTime, the image quality may disappoint those who are more particular. The resolution appears grainy, making you resemble a Minecraft character. But if you're not too concerned about that, the webcam should suffice. Another drawback worth mentioning is the port selection. The 2020 MacBook Air offers only two USB ports and a headphone jack. This limited selection was dissatisfying in 2020 and it still remains so now. If you're like me and used to have more ports, you'll likely need to invest in a dongle that supports pass-through charging to connect all your peripherals. Personally, after using MacBook Pros for years, I find it challenging to go back to relying on dongles and adapters. However, for most people who primarily connect to power and an external monitor, the port selection should be more than adequate. But be prepared to purchase a dongle if needed. While there are many disappointing aspects to discuss, let's focus on something that doesn't disappoint, the performance. The M1 MacBook Air's performance is undoubtedly one of its strongest selling points. Powered by the M1 chip, this laptop effortlessly handles a wide range of tasks. For basic day-to-day activities, the M1 chip is more than sufficient. It's fast, efficient, and capable of handling multiple tasks with ease. Even with multiple tabs open, background music or video streaming, or other several applications running, the M1 chip keeps up effortlessly. However, if you plan to tackle more demanding tasks like editing 4K videos or working with large files, you may find that the base version with 8GB of unified memory falls short. In such cases, the Mac might start using swap memory, which involves moving data between the RAM and the SSD to free up the memory. Additionally, the 256 SSD, while faster due to the two-chip layout, may not provide enough storage for users with plethora of files and applications. Battery life is another aspect that remains impressive in 2023. According to the official specifications, the M1 MacBook Air can last up to 15 hours of web browsing or 18 hours of video playback. Even today, it lives up to those numbers. Whether you're editing videos, watching movies, or simply surfacing the web, you can easily achieve a solid 8 to 10 hours of battery life. If you're a casual user with simple tasks and you enable low power mode on top, you might even manage to get 2 full working days out of it. To those transitioning from Windows laptops, battery life would undoubtedly be a pleasant surprise. Considering the MacBook Air's slim and lightweight design, the sound quality is surprisingly great. Although it doesn't match the audio experience of a MacBook Pro, it's impressive given the size and price point. Whether you're watching movies or listening to music, you'll enjoy the experience without feeling like you're missing out on anything. Now here's a compelling reason to consider this laptop, the price. In 2023, the M1 MacBook Air is an absolute steal. When you consider the price-to-feature ratio, it's challenging to find a better deal. Currently, you can purchase a brand new M1 MacBook Air from Amazon for $829. For even greater savings, you can find refurbished M1 MacBook Airs on Amazon for as little as $695. This price point doesn't mean compromising on quality. The M1 MacBook Air still packs excellent features such as a powerful M1 chip, sleek design, and a long battery life. For casual users or students who don't require all the bells and whistles of a more expensive laptop, this deal is perfect. Think about it, for under $1,000 you get a laptop capable of handling basic tasks like web browsing and streaming, as well as more demanding activities like photo and video editing, not to mention the portability factor. The M1 MacBook Air is slim and lightweight, making it ideal for individuals on the move. So if you're searching for a laptop and want a great deal, the M1 MacBook Air is certainly worth considering. With its impressive features and affordable price point, it's a laptop that won't disappoint.